In a world where gamers have infinite choices at their fingertips, one man seeks to uncover the crap and find the ultimate gems, to denounce deception and explore the creative new world ahead. His name is Josh. And Josh, please.
Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Josh Plays. As we do at the start of every episode, let me remind you to like, share, comment, and subscribe on the channel. Click the little button so you don't miss an upload as soon as those go up. So we are going to continue where we left off. I believe this is Dungeon 4 of The Legend of Zelda, the NES Classic 8-bit version. If you've been tuning in with me, then you know that I've been pretty much getting every item as we go. And I appreciate you coming back for more. So let's dive right in. Let's not waste any more time. Okay. Alright, so this is where we left off. So let's get back to the starting screen. Oh. Alright, I gotta go back down. Okay. I believe I have to use the raft now. Get another heart piece. Now I'm getting back to where I started. Okay, so one. Two. What am I doing? Okay. Ah, stupid. This way. Thank you. Okay. Shit. Now I need a full heart. Give me a break. Go. Take it. Oops. Left three screens. Okay. Thank you.
my god.
Oh, my hearts. Shit. Almost to the end of this one. Shit. Ah. fuck. Shit! Fuckers! Fuck! Something kill me. Restart this shit. God. shit. That's bullshit, man. Why is there no hearts in this level? What the fuck? Ugh. These guys are a fucking waste of time. They don't give you any drops. Nope, waste of time. No drops. No drop. No fucking drop. Ever. Fucking bullshit. God! Fuck, man. Shit. Got it. Not an easy dungeon compared to the last one. Oh. We're gonna leave off right there. Thank you for tuning in. If you haven't already, let me remind you one last time to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching part 5 of my Legend of Zelda playthrough. I will see you on the next one.